Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the netstat-s command that displays network statistics. The numbers reflect activity since the system's last boot, so some of the counts are going to change fairly frequently. For example, if we look at the first few lines of the command output, we can see the total number of IP packets received. And if we run the command again, you can see the numbers changed a little bit. Now, if we use a command like this, we're going to show the categories. It does this by using grep to omit any line that starts with a blank. So there's the various categories of network traffic. And if we look at the entire output, and I'm going to pipe the command to Moore so it doesn't go flying past the screen faster than we can understand it. You can see a lot of statistics there in each of the different categories. And then there's the second page of output, and the third, and the last. So there's a lot of data there to look at and to get used to. And that is your Linux tip for the netstat-s command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.